Namaskar. As we all navigate through this difficult time in all our lives, we can turn to music and the performing arts for healing and upliftment. In particular, music is special because it brings a sense of awareness and mindfulness both to the practitioner and the listener. When we are listening to music or when we are singing, we often don't think about the world around. We are able to forget our problems and our worries and focus on sound. In the Indian tradition, music is referred to as Nada Yoga because music and yoga again have a lot in common and bring a sense of mindfulness. All sound is vibration. And these vibrations can have a healing effect on the mind and hence on the body. Let us take a few minutes to experience these vibrations. We will begin with simple Om chanting. In the Indian tradition, Om is said to be the primordial sound and is associated with creation. The repeated chanting of Om in alignment with the pitch can really bring a sense of calmness and relief. We will do this 5 times. We inhale, and on our exhale, we extend the Om and try to focus on the sound. Let's begin. As we practice this repeatedly, we will find that the variations in the note will reduce and we will be able to produce a smooth and sweet tone which brings a sense of calmness. Pranayama is another ancient breathing practice where various types of breathing techniques can not just strengthen our respiratory system but again serve as a source of calmness. The Bhramari Pranayama, where Bhramari means bee, is in particular related to music because it involves the production of a humming sound, and because we cover our ears, the sound vibrates and resonates within our own bodies. We will do this Bhramari Pranayama 3 times. By covering our ears and our eyes, and we can feel the vibrations in various parts of our face. We inhale and on the exhale produce a humming sound. One last time. Mm. as we continue practicing this, we will be able to elongate the humming, thus strengthening our respiratory system as well. Moving on, in Indian classical music, there are seven notes or the saptaswara. Just like we have various colors, these saptaswara or the seven notes can be combined in various ways to create ragas or melodies. Each of the saptaswara is said to have originated from the sound of a different bird or animal in nature. And again, just singing this seven notes can bring a sense of calmness. Let us sing. Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Once more. Sa mechanism in our Indian tradition is the tradition of chanting, where we take one word or one phrase and sing it repeatedly, and this repetition of the same syllables can again uplift us in different ways. Let us sing a simple chant together.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
So there are various ways that we can engage with music, whether we are an experienced practitioner or someone who just wants to experience the healing effects of music. All we need to do is open our mouths, open our hearts and sing to the best of our abilities. Let us end with a small bhajan in praise of Krishna.
Gopalam 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 Bhajare Gopalam Bhajare Gopalam Balam Bhajare Gopalam Balam Bhajare Shilolam Kripala Balam Bhajare Gopalam Balam Bhajare Shilolam Bhajare Gopalam Bhaj Gopalam Bhakt Kuchelam Bhaj Gopalam Bhakt Kuchelam Bhajan Vilolam Nat Janapalam Bhajan Janapalam Bhajare Gopalam Balam Bhajare Shilolam bajare gopala gopala gopalam
namaste.